Are you coming over here to see me? It's a deal. Oh, you're leaving? Bye, I guess.
Wanna go do some good? You're helping us win the fight against AIM. Thank you.
Can't find anything in here.
Ms. Marvel.
Avenger? You like that one? Billy? I gotta call my mom. Always a pleasure. That everything? Righto. Come again soon.
Is this the only shipment?
We're expecting another one. Crew might have been delayed.
Greetings, Avengers. Resistance Intel has identified the location of another S.H.I.E.L.D. vault. AIM appears to be in the area, likely seeking the same thing. Find the vault and recover its resources before our enemies have a chance to find it. I don't have the exact location of the vault. Your signal detector should pick up a S.H.I.E.L.D. frequency when you get close to its location. Scout out the area ahead of you to locate it.
Yeah. welcome.
Yeah.
Mars!
I have had my fill.
Yeah. can take them.
Yeah!
some bad guys.
Like cattle, you can have a prod.
That did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
You have discovered the location of the shield vault. Please step inside and take the elevator down. The automated systems are recognizing you. Please proceed to the activation area down below.
Haven't seen you in a beanbag chair in a while.
I had to go home for a little bit. Health scare with my dad.
Is he all right?
He's fine. But I definitely inherited the drama queen gene from him.
The vault is nearby. Activate its main terminal so we can begin.
All systems initiating. Please stand by.
The vault remains intact. Complete code verification to unlock the contents of the vault.
Awaiting first code verification entry. Code verification sequence starting. Code verification entry verified. Awaiting second code verification entry.
Code verification entry verified.
Sequence verified. Commencing code authentication. Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the vault. Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the vault.
Unauthorized access.
Code verification entry verified.
Heads up. Hacker inbound.
Here of the Vault Unlock Protocol. Unlock Protocol complete. Vault door opening. Please mind your step and thank you for your patience.
Mission success. Another shield vault successfully secured and kept out of the hands of AIM. Excellent work, Avengers. With this vault recovered, we've bolstered our resources and are one step closer to fully rebuilding SHIELD. Our agents in the field will continue searching for more hidden vaults, as this certainly wasn't the last one.
Kamala.
You ever have a song stuck in your head but you can't remember any of the words? Like, something, 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 something. No? Just me? Okay, good talk.
Are those the old records? Avenger.
Oh my gosh! Hey there, Avenger! Made that myself. Hope it works out for you. Oh gosh, if it doesn't, you let me know. Every time you buy something, can't help it. I get chills. You ever need another gadget? Gaff has you covered.
Looks like the cavalry is here. Here's the info we have. Hopefully it's enough. Yes, you gave us an upper hand against AIM.
we have managed to locate another of AIM's hive factories.
Good. Let's pay the place a visit and take it out of commission.
Works for me.
Uploading the entrance's coordinates to your HUD. Entry terminal on your HUD.
Terminal.
elevators have been accessed. Be ready for anything. The location on your HUD.
Aim's here. Here we go. Who's next?
Yeah.
These enemies must be defeated.
We can take them! You must know the Chimera really well, Hulk. You were there for years, huh? Sorry, I didn't mean to pry.
Destroy the AIM power cores. Destroy all the power cores. All power cores destroyed. Well done. AIM resistance is certainly increasing. If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system. Inside the lab.
We can take them.
Any more close by?
AIM's network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminals. You cannot let them. Security system. AIM has initiated their shutdown protocol. Inside AIM's security system. AIM has initiated their shutdown protocol. That helps, thank you. Beginning infiltration. Yeah. breached AIM's security network.
Bad guys!
I don't know. Are you sure?
No.
The location on your HUD.
It's on!
These enemies must be defeated. enemies have been defeated.
Our enemies have fallen.
We have reached the Hive's final floor. An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Here we go!
An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Yeah. Updating your HUD.
Bad guys. Let's get this party started.
Delivered.
Yeah.
another agent down. Well done. That squad member has been neutralized. Excellent work. This hive is offline, though we need to keep hunting for others.
The old records?
Avenger.
Hey, whatever you need. Gaff's your man.
Oh, darn. Maybe next time?
we're supposed to
get? New gear daily. Or whenever I feel like it. Whatever. Thanks for your business, friend. All yours. Want something else?
Systems are ancient.
Salvage what we can. Everything else will need to be replaced. I've already put in a... Hey, Avenger, I got a job for you. Yes, you gave us an upper hand against AIM.
The Resistance has discovered a Terrigen research lab where AIM has been conducting experiments on inhumans. We'd like to get hold of any materials they've been using in their research, but first we must gain access to AIM's laboratory pods. Defend the lab's main access point while I hack into their system. Warning, this area will be well defended.
Thank you.
You'll need to take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD.
This is it!
Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point.
Nice work.
Well done. The Resistance now has access to the research pods in this laboratory. With any luck, we can ascertain new information on their inhuman research project, and hopefully use it to protect more of our people.
All right, Avengers. We got word from our scouts of an attempted breakout at one of AIM's prisons. Those Inhumans need our help. Let's go get our people. You have to get all the Inhumans out safely. We can take it from there.
Understood, Dr. Pym. Searching the area now. I've located captive Inhumans. They're being kept in portable cells. You'll have to break them out.
Take them. guys.
There they are. You'll need to destroy the locking mechanisms to open the cells.
Ready for more.
Dania.
Backup has arrived. Protect those Inhumans. On your HUD. Interact with the object ahead of you.
Yeah.
like cattle, you get the frog.
Some bad guys.
These enemies must be defeated. Enemies have been defeated.
Ready for more.
AIM has caged a group of Inhumans for experimentation. Rescue them.
AIM's here! Let's get serious!
Thank you.
The four cells have a security system controlled by a separate terminal in the command center. The security must be disabled to destroy a cell. We can only go down temporarily. Move quickly. Security down. The cell is vulnerable. Security on a cell is down. You can destroy it. The associated cell, but hurry. Security terminated. Hurry before it reengages.
Thank you.
The Inhumans have all been free, sending them coordinates for evacuation.
Nice work. Everyone's safe at the anthill thanks to you. We're making progress, but we'll keep looking until we've rescued every last Inhuman Ames holding.
Avengers, our agents in the field have identified the location of an AIM data vault. The vault contains research on new combat synthoids and needs to be destroyed. Get in there, take out the server vaults, and get out before AIM reinforces the facility. AIM has a set of turbines powering one of their emergency generators. Disable them.
guess I do bite.
We should go.
Look out. Got some bad guys.
Destroy the turbine. AIM has sent forces to stop you.
I think I'm getting the hang of it.
function.
Nicely done, Avengers. You wreaked some impressive havoc, and now AIM is scrambling to recover their lost research. More attacks like this, and AIM won't stay in power long.
Is it supposed to smell like this?
Nope. That's bad.
I still can't believe I have my own room on the Chimera. I'm making you proud. It was nice of Abu to send me all my stuff. Well, some of it. Didn't want to go overboard.